We're here today releasing Australian bass. 5,000 fish are going into the lake.